Dude, there's no way this guy's a mustard expert, bro. Are you kidding?
This smells like mustard.